All right, guys, we are. We just got to the dad's office. We're going fishing in the AM. What's up, bro? We're going fishing in the AM. All right,
later.
And where I live at is like 30 minutes away from the ocean. So we came to my dad's office, which is like, it's like, what? How long would you say it is? It's like Bob Sykes.
From our house or from here?
From like here, probably like 8 minutes.
Yeah.
So yeah, we're stopping by my dad's office and we're staying the night here, so that whenever we wake up early, we're like really close to the water instead of being like so far away. But yeah, we'll talk to you guys later. We tear up some fish, hopefully it doesn't rain either, bro.
Yeah, boy.
I swear, if it rains, I'll be so pissed. Alright guys, it's about 6:20 in the morning. We're about to go slaying, brother. We're about to go slay him. He's tired as heck right now. We got everything ready last night. We're ready to go, baby. No wind. Oh, it's gonna be a good day. It's gonna be a good day.
Guys, I'm about to show you guys how to catch some bait. So we're over here at Bob Sykes. About what time do you think it is, man?
It's about 7.
7? Alright, where they at? Uh oh. Not the greatest of casts, but there's so many of them that I should have got at least a couple of them. Oh my god.
You got
like,
a couple
of them. That was a terrible cast and I still got probably 50, 70 of them. But there you go, guys. Perfect. Alright guys, I just threw out the lure and like literally my third cast, I got a nice slob speckled trout. Nice slob. They're hitting everything. I'm gonna see if I can get Chaz hooked on one. But yeah, that's a slob. Dude, what do you think? How long do you think he is? 20 inches, bro? He's got to be 20, bro. Or at least, like, close to it. But yeah, guys, that's the update. I'm going to try to get a live action of me catching one here soon. So be right back, guys. All right, guys, we're here at Bob Sykes. And my boy Chaz just hooked up on a nice flatty, dude. Nice flatty. So. How big is he, man? 18?
Yeah.
Here, hold him up for the camera before you put him on that stringer, man. That's a nice one, dude. What'd you catch him on?
It's an LY, man.
Live or dead, man?
Live.
That's what I'm talking about. 18 inches, man. That's a nice fish, dude. Nice one, bro. Alright, guys. It's just started pouring. So we're taking refuge underneath the Bob Sykes pier. And we're going to try to catch some Spanish and stuff. He has his... stringer with that flounder. Here, bring that flounder up a little bit. Nice flounder, man. So yeah, guys, we're gonna try to take some refuge and we're gonna try to catch some Spanish mackerel because we've been seeing them jump even though it's pouring rain. And we got some other guys over here taking refuge. But yeah, we'll get back with you guys.